Okay, this is Crypto Mano and this is my content. So this video is for newbies actually. So for newbies, talking about how the Binance interface is a bit too simplified, and talking about how they can't actually relate this to my previous videos, this is for you. So this is it. Binance actually, should I say, launched or created a simpler version, a simpler interface, a more simplified interface of the Binance app, just so you can get a better understanding of how it works, how the whole thing works. Yeah, now to simply change that to the this is the Binance Lite, the Binance Lite, the more simplified version of the Binance application. Now to simply change that to the to the other version, the more like the pro version, the one you can easily, you would even easily relate to. To do that, you simply come to this part right here, this icon right here. You tap on it. It then take you to where you find your account settings. Yeah, so then take you to where you find your account settings. You simply come to this part right here. You can see it's currently on Binance Lite. Yeah, you simply turn that off. Binance Professional, that's all. As simple as that. Very straightforward. Very straightforward. This is Crypto Mano, over and out.